Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Last episode, we finally finished the Cold Mirage mission and turned in the chip to Nyx here at the afterlife. And he found some cool stuff on it. But, and then he... Did you give it back to us? Like, are we supposed to read through it or something? Bart Morse's cyberdeck. Wait. Am I just, like, turning this into not new or something? Oh no, it's here. It just moves it? Oh, I don't know what I can do with that at this point. It's not a shard. These don't mean it's new. It looks like everything reset. I think it's... I don't know what's up with the... with that. I guess I've read all these. It would look different otherwise, right? Anyway, a job from Nyx should be interesting. Guy's got a rep for being an expert on antique tech, pre-crash hardware, decks, mag discs, yada yada yada. Some people tell you it's all as useful as a typewriter, a record player, a pile of dried cat feces, but me, I wouldn't be so sure about that. So this involves Nyx is a netrunner, I guess. Oh, it's just giving me glossaries on it. Okay. Alright, let's call Reno, I'm guessing pronounced. Let's go from here. Hello?
Hey! Looking for the book?
Huh? The book? Yeah, that's right.
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
How much?
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flipped you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Nobody will be. Reno is sending you coordinates. Oh no, looks like it still just says to call. Go to the coordinates given by Reno. Yeah. Oh wait, come alone? I have eyes everywhere. Don't try to play me for your own good. Pleasure talking to you. All right. Kind of far out. There it be. Now, the other interesting thing is, other than the beat on the brat stuff, and it probably counts, maybe? I'm not sure. But it shouldn't be. Because the NCPD scanner hustles, it says, if you complete all gigs in NCPD scanner hustles, you get, well, you've done them all, and you get an achievement. But, so that includes assaults in progress and crime, reported crime, I believe? So it shouldn't include that, because that's a side job. But anyway, I've got all of them in the Badlands. Oh, now they've got little, like, icons. I never noticed that. It's probably been there since the new 1.52 or 1.5. I'm just noticing it now. But anyway, I've got all the scanner hustles in the Badlands and Santo Domingo, and I only know that because I got achievements saying that I've done so. So... so I've done all of them in here. So I need to get, believe it or not, Pacifica? Yeah. Haywood? City Center? Right. W.B. Westbrook? And Watson. I need to do the assault in progress and reported crimes in those areas. Wait, what's that? Wait. What is that side job? Oh, I got an undiscovered thing over here? Are you kidding me? We're doing this, and then I gotta check out what's over there. I don't even know what that is. I'm surprised it's showing up like that. The only ones I had were the beat on the brat. Like, oh, there's another undiscovered one here? Oh, God. Okay. Every time I think I'm, like, getting, like, kind of to completion, I find that I am not. There is more to do. Now, this is far. And that looks painful. Oh, excuse me. How you doing? Oh, I hit the wrong key. B.
At a press conference earlier today, scientists from Kirlin University...
we need to turn around.
...the extraordinary capability of a next-gen 3D printer they have dubbed Artifacts.
Whoops. A little slick out here.
...to then produce the object they have visualized in their mind. The printer, which has been engineered in cooperation with Swiss giant Moore Technologies, is expected to be commercially available as early as next year. Australia says farewell to the last koala living in the wild, affectionately dubbed...
the last koala? Omega? You've heard of the Omega Man? That's the Omega Koala. Oh, I was supposed to take that. I'm fine. It's rerouting me. Hey! What's your problem? How dare you not let me cut you off? The nerve of some people. Sounds interesting. Wait, I'm going straight or going in here? I'm going in here. I should have taken the beast. I figured I'd take whatever vehicle comes my way, but yeah, the beast would have been better. It handles better. Like, somehow they took the beast and, like, removed the fishtailing. Just have that for every car. Coming through. Now you know this is gonna go bad. There's gonna be some kind of problem. Oh, it's up there? So wait, you want me to cross? And go up here? Stray with us. Your co-processor malfunctioned. That it?
Yeah.
I'm here for the spellbook.
Spellbook. You got it? I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe.
In there?
You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
How much money? Wow. Service here at Hardwire is crap these days.
Ouch. Hardwire customer service just ain't what it used to be. Huh? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sure you do. Got a pretty good idea of who you are. Bargain basement dress suit, back alley implants. You are almost a cutout from a corp recruiting brochure. Hang on, this is fun. Let me guess.
She closed her eyes.
Found something in a dusty corner of the warehouse, trying to hawk it off on the side. Oh, what would your manager say? I mean, not like your KPIs can include your under-the-counter deals. Oh, the fuck you want?
You like that, huh? Discounts. You know what? It's just... No, just pay her the money.
I want you to chill. Not make any gonk moves. I'll pay you.
I don't want to screw
it
up.
If this isn't worth my while, if it's a con by just a hair, I'll crush you. Got it?
Yes. And fuck you again. Just flicked you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see.
Give me coordinates. Collect the goods from the stash. You're... Always a pleasure doing business with you. You're just sitting right here. You could have just said that to me. Oh, I can't access this now? What? I can't access that. That's annoying.
Something the matter?
Yeah, your butt's in my way. Never mind, all of you is in my way. All of you is in my way. I'll kill you if you're not careful. How close is it? Oh, it's very close. Maybe someone waiting to ambush me there, I know it. I'll just hack the crap out of them. Open the stash, oh man.
When a phantom witch leads to the total system error, for its body, installed.
Where is it? It's this? There's a suitcase in here?
A Zeta Tech XBR.
Oh.
Gotta be like 50 years old.
Oh, that's...
At least that. Had one, you know.
Wait a second.
Top of the line back in the day.
It... I thought it was inside the machine. And then I thought I got ripped off because I hit it on the machine. And it made the thing like, you know, the quest is updated. And I get Nicola or something popping out. I'm like, that's what it is. But I'm like, wait a second. She's talking about something else. So the suitcase is back here. I'm check that. Return to Nyx. Or open your shards menu and decrypt the Book of Spells optional. He didn't say I couldn't open it, right? I don't remember him saying that. He didn't say I couldn't decrypt it. So let's do that. Okay. It's under one. It's the one subheading. Oh crap. Yeah, that's hexadecimal. You can't read that. Maybe some people can, but they might not be fully human. Let's try to crack it then. Alright, so 1C and we want another 1C. Well, 1C, 1C. And then... yeah, 55. Do we need to do multiple of these? Well, I can do a BD over here. Oh wait, it doesn't... what's that BD? And then E9. And then... a BD by a 55. 12/12/2021. BBS rumor mills actually churned out some truth that Zeta Tech Foreign is a Alcatraz. Modified pit bulls at each entry port, speed traps, and SIA at access points. Soon as I step foot in their net, they set flatline on my ass. Nice try, Zeta, but a little aardvark and killer VI combo. Killer VI or Killer 6 combo meal did away with that. But for real, it wasn't easy. My trusty Elisla was smoking like a flare gun by the end of it, but I got the job done. Don't believe me? Check it yourself. I left a little note at the top of Zeta's fortress where their logo used to be. Spider Murphy was here. Eyes closed and laughing face. And now, right, like 3 months later, 6/13/2022, that's coming up soon. Beep, he actually did it. Bart Moss unleashed data crash. Data crash, whole nets falling apart before my very eyes, data fusing together, fortresses melting like ice cream, ones and zeros flooding the information highway, global stock markets losing its crap, Dow Jones dropped by hundreds in a single hour. Kang Tao's CEO committed suicide. NetWatch is running around like a headless chicken. Holy hell. Say goodbye to the old order. Death to corpse. Whoop. And then less than a month later. Oh no. Next year. Over a year later. July 5th, 2023. Bart Moss was wrong. Everyone was wrong. The net was a mirror held up to our thoughts and dreams, our lives. Bart Moss took it and shattered it into pieces, thinking that that would be enough. But as it happens, you can still see your reflection in every shattered piece of glass. Now, instead of one mirror, we have thousands of them. Every corp, government, gang now has their own net that they rule with an iron fist, with no regulation, no accountability. Surveillance hasn't disappeared. In the hands of those who govern us, it's only gotten worse. They're like modern-day fates with optic cables of our lives wrapped around their chrome fingers, ready to be cut at a moment's notice. They hear our frustrations, they look upon our futile rebellion, and they laugh. They laugh so hard the whole world trembles at its very core. Well, that's what happened. Return to Nyx. I notice all the people who are sitting there are now gone. Because they didn't turn into Agent Smiths and start attacking me, so that's a good thing. Now we return to Nyx. There's a lot of honking going on around here. I need to turn around again. Let's hang a Yui. Hanging a Yui! This is my road! I claim. Oh, so that was easy. I thought I was going to be just attacked as soon as I picked that thing up. The way he was saying these things go wrong. That's why he's sending me. He could have just bought it. But maybe if I hadn't been threatening with that connoisseur that I talked to, she would have tried to double-cross me. Maybe if I had offered just, you know, 1,000 whatever eddies, she would have attacked me. I don't know. I just don't know, mister. Oh, we really gotta turn here? Pardon me? Whoops. Fish tailing! I keep not taking beast, though. I don't know what's wrong with me. That and the crashing into cars thing. Probably that's an issue as well. Seeing half the frames I should be seeing. Wait a second. I think I can't get out because there's no room. Okay. My lucky day. Sounds like a plane just took off. Yo, Nyx! I got it! I was trying to, like, bang into him. It doesn't work. Hi, it's going the same. Just seen a lot of you lately. Back here. I wonder if he's gonna mind that we decrypted it. Oh, that was already open.
So, you got the book?
I bought the book.
You got my eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed. All yours.
Tablet's worth heaps more. You know it, and I know it. Of course, I have no idea what money you're giving me. I'm just demanding more.
Hold on. The tablet's worth heaps more. I know that, and you know that.
Maybe it is. But I offered you a price and you accepted it.
You never said a price.
Any contract can be declared null and void when a party thereto is proven to have acted in bad faith.
Alright. Have it your way. You are hereby awarded a bonus.
Pleasure doing business with you. Later.
V.
16,000. Nice.
Word of advice. Don't pull shit like that with me. Just don't.
Too late. I already did. Alright, are you gonna offer me another job as soon as I leave the premises? Well, that was a quick little quest. I will pull it with you. I will. See, last time I was over here when he messaged me. Nothing. Mm. The only side jobs are Beyond the Brat stuff. Yep. Map 10. But I wanna... Map 10 Palen, however you say it. But I wanna finish up the assaults in progress. The only problem is I gotta find them. They don't appear on the map unless you... like, go past them. Then again, I have a couple side jobs on the map. Which surprised the hell out of me. Actually, yeah, there was one around here that was actually Brendan, the machine. The vending machine. I think it's that. By Wakako? There's a side job all the way over here. Four kilometers away. Look, you've seen better days, ma'am. I'm wondering where... I wonder where the stuff is at. Especially Pacifica. I thought I cleared this whole place out. Oh jeez. So... as far as shards, apparently I've read all these. There's no new on any of them. This would be a time I would follow up with some light reading, but I've read it all. I've read all these, too. Character. Yeah. Alright, well, I spent a little time looking at it. We still got a shortish episode, so stay tuned for the next one when we head all the way back out to basically... the fringe of the Badlands, it looks like. Technically, this might be part of Santo Domingo. I'm not sure. Well, we'll check that out next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.